topping the charts in Vancouver, nobody but...
Nobody.